calling for a picture of my big hands. Now I have this big hand with these leftovers. But sometimes she wants to rework or reframe that hand so it's a little different, so that when you present it, it's not a leftover, but it's his own wonderful creation. And the easy way to do that is this really simple hand setup. And I'm just going to coarsely chop it and throw it into my food processor.
The second step.
And we go ahead and lift that wooden heaping tablespoon of pickle.